I'm in a secret warehouse where the cars from Drive Dad's Car live. It's a museum where you can actually drive the exhibits. Now, they've chosen three cars for me to look at that apparently will mean something to me. Can't wait to see what they are. If you want to see, do tune in later for the video.